Hey YouTube, this is 221. Sorry, I'm sitting down. I am hurt in my back. I hurt my back about a month ago, if you guys didn't know. Just on my computer, just got done editing episode 3. Don't look. Made the whole episode, edited the whole, 15 minutes, and I split it in half, and I saved part 3. And I'm gonna edit part 4 right now. Special thanks to my friend Robert. I don't know if you've seen his comments, Wonton Bomb or something. He's commenting a lot though. I know for sure he commented on, what was that one video? Listen to Me? Yeah, that little skit me and Nick did with my old camera. The videos that have been uploading, you can tell that the quality is better, but not that good, because my editing software system, it can do like 4K HD, which is 1080, like 60 some mega something, 60 megabytes or something per second. That's like the video quality, how smooth it is. Anyway, that takes a long time. It can take up to 4 hours for a 5-minute video. And I don't want to do that, so I've been doing WMP, or whatever, file. It's the files, not the system. So the camera quality is really good, but you can't really see that. I'll try to do it in this video. I'll try to make it full HD, and I don't have a cameraman, I don't have any crew, I don't have no one. This hobby is way out there. People don't like doing it, except for one person, and he's camping right now, and he doesn't live in the neighborhood. But I've been on YouTube lately, and I saw that my likes are I'm getting a lot of dislikes in my videos, and then I'm getting 4 views every video, and if I go back, I used to get 12 views in 2 days. I don't know what's happening, guys. Either you guys are doing something for summer, or you just don't give a crap about me anymore. I just kind of want to fix that with this and stuff, you know. My computer was pretty crappy before, but I went through, cleaned it out, you know, got the viruses, and it's doing better. And I got a new haircut. And these episodes, you're gonna see that I don't have a haircut yet. I begged my parents one more day, because if I had long hair in one episode, then the next episode I have a shaved head. It's not gonna be right in the zombie apocalypse, right guys? Let me just fix a chair. There. I'm gonna go see Grown Ups 2 tonight, so I have to hurry up and edit this video. If I go to my browser, Google Chrome, go to my videos. I uploaded 3 videos last night because I couldn't upload videos for a while. It was 4 or 5 days or something. And when I cleaned out my computer, it let me upload now, or it fixed it. I watched this video, update video, unboxing new items for filming, has 1 view, that's me. What We Do When We Hang Out has 4 views, one of those views is me. Zombie Die Hard 2 has 0 views, so basically all my videos have 0 views. Listen to Me has 8 views, 1 like, 1 comment. New Camera has 6 views, come on guys. Zombie Die Hard has 15 views, How to Be Gamer Nerd has 25. Running Into Each Other with Yoga Balls has 206, 3 ups, 4 comments, and 1 down. Come on guys, you can do better. Tell your friends, share the video, post on Facebook, hey, blah blah, you know, love them. For all my personal friends, because I disconnected my Facebook because my friends were seeing my videos and what people were commenting and all that, and I kinda got in trouble because I put something bad in one of my videos, but wasn't serious, they just told me not to do it. Definitely, if you're watching this video and you haven't seen What We Do When We Hang Out, watch it, it's hilarious. Oh my god. Nick. The song, Just Me Poop. And then the dubstep part. This video, the when we hang out, that video was gonna be Crazy Teenagers 3, but I didn't want that, so I put what we do when we hang out. So part 3 might be coming out. Fun with. I don't think I have any fun with videos. I have like 2 files on fun with. It's like two ones, random videos or random life. But it's a new version, and it's a little more professional with editing and all that. It's not just one long 13-minute video. It's like 15. It's like 5 minutes with action, dubstep, and all that stuff. But yeah, got a new tripod. Watch the unboxing. Got a new SD card. Watch the unboxing. Those 2 unboxings are the same. In the same video. I gotta go. See you guys later. Peace.